John's in peril here. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. And here, a championship level move. Two. Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
Time to do it one time again. Let's go.
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias.
Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt. Now he's on. The youngest United States champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history. All the potential in the world, but unfortunately, a bad attitude too.
In WWE.
One of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking, the United States Championship.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile. Did you hear that impact?
Picture-perfect dropkick.
Uh-oh. And that holds Theory back. Oh, no. Stop right to the gut.
Piercing.
Now watch this strength.
Goodness, inverted suplex. All the way up and the
big time. Going for a pin for the championship. Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Austin Theory is a young and hungry talent. Do you think that will help him or hurt him in this match tonight?
You'd think it might hurt him, but Theory's natural abilities have been more than enough to offset any inexperience. As long as he doesn't let this one get away from him, he'll be in good shape.
Punch straight to the face, staves off the attack.
And a clothesline.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge! Oh, God!
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Mangling the face!
Strong right. And he hightails it to ringside.
He certainly has to be piecing together a new game plan now.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. With the power bomb!
The power bomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Oh, new champ! No, he pops the shoulder before three.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
This one might be headed ringside.
That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Fisherman suplex, nice.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Big forearm.
Strong punch.
Crossing the legs.
Brainbuster to the knee.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Go behind.
Nine.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
And Theory's natural ability shining through. He's in good shape thus far.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that.
Oh, right to the face.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top. Oh, my God.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
That's how you stop your opponent. And Cena able to evade.
Pulled in for
the belly to belly.
And here's John Cena.
Arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Winning this title means to give everything you've got.
know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point.
Sends the knee to the face. That'll stop you.
Nice running crossbody.
And somehow Cena is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
Theory has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Able to interrupt the attack. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are thinking a lot of energy in the ring.
Hooked up. DDT. Oh.
Championship means you can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
And Theory clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
John Cena, top rope. Wind him up.
Oh, and the door went in.
Well, I think we know what's coming next.
Fuck him. Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, wicked
counter attack for the championship.
This victory.
With a win like this, things have got the taste a little bitter.
And I imagine